Don't seem like Christmas if the mummers are not here. Granny would say as she'd knit in her chair. Things have gone modern, and I suppose that's the cause. Christmas is not like it was.
Get him over down here!
Mark, what's the noise out by the porch door? Granny, tis mummers, there's 20 or more. Her old withered face brightens up with a grin. Any mummers, nice mummers, loud in. Come in, lovely mummers, don't bother the snow. We can wipe up the water, sure, after you go. Sit, if you can, or on some mummer's knee. Let's see if we know who you be. There's big ones and small ones and tall ones and thin. Boys dressed as women and girls dressed as men. Humps on their backs and mitts on their feet. My blessed, we'll die with the heat. There's only one there that I think that I know. That tall fella standing o'er alongside the stove. He's shaking his fist for to make me not tell. Must be Willie from out on the hill. Now that one's a stranger if there ever was one. With his underwear stuffed and his trapdoor undone. Is he wearing his mother's big 42 bra? I knows, but I'm not gonna say. Don't suppose you find mummers would turn down a drop. No homebrew or elky, whatever you got. Not the one with his rubber boots on the wrong feet. He's enough for to do him all week. Suppose you can dance, yes, they all nod their heads. They've been tapping their feet ever since they came in. Now that the drinks have been all passed around, the mummers are planking her down. Be careful the lamp and hold on to the stove. Don't swing Granny hard, cause you know that she's old. No need for to care how you buckles the floor, cause mummers have danced here before. My God, how hot is it? We'd better go. I allow we'll all get the devil's own cold. Good night and good Christmas, mummers, me dears. Please God, we will see you next year. Good night and good Christmas, mummers, me dears. Please God, we will see you next year.